dum.
Hello, welcome to Subpar Sandwiches. My name is Jeff. How may I help you?
Oh, nothing special. Just one cheese sandwich. Doesn't matter what kind of bread, doesn't matter what kind of cheese.
Right, one cheese sandwich. Coming right up. Okay, let's see here. Bread. Gotta have bread if you're making a sandwich, right? Now for the cheese. Get a couple of slices here. There we go. Make sure the cheese is centered on the bread with a 2-millimeter overhang. And lastly, the finishing touches. Just put the bread on top like so and all done! Man, I'm a complete failure with nothing to show for myself and nothing valuable left in my life. Except for maybe this piece of bread I found under the table. Huh? Where's that meowing coming from? What are you doing in here, little buddy? How'd you get trapped inside a dumpster? Sorry, I'm probably not much help to you, but I do have this breadcrumb. Here you go, pal. Aw, shucks, it was nothing. What's your name, anyways? Pickles? That's a good name.
Pickles? Pickles, is that you?
Huh?
I can't believe you found Pickles!
Grandma!
Be sure to leave us a good review on the website.
That cat is named Pickles, too? Sounds like an uncanny coincidence.
Bye, Grandma! I love you!
Something fishy's going on.
Oh, Pickles, I thought I'd lost you forever.
Hey, kid, hold up! I found Pickles!
What are you talking about? Aunt Grandma just gave me Pickles.
No, see? Check his tag! This is Pickles, I swear!
Get away from me, you weird old man!
No, wait! I'm telling you, this isn't the real Pickles! And I'm gonna prove it! Check the name tag! It says Pickles! Oh.
Of course it does, you fool!
Well, I'm telling you, this isn't your kitten! Wait a second! I think I see what's going on here!
Oh, that's it! I'm calling the cops on you, old man! They'll make you give Pickles back!
For the last time, this isn't Pickles! And I'm gonna prove it!
Pickles!
It's like I was saying, it's not Pickles, it's a robot.
Huh? Then that must mean... Pickles? Pickles! It is you! Oh, thanks so much! I can't believe Aunt Grandma tried to give me a fake Pickles. Gee, I sure am glad you came around to help me. You should do this for a living.
Aw, thanks, kid. It feels good to help again. Now as for you, phony cyborg cat, I believe it's time we meet your maker. My balloon! Aunt Grandma, please help me! My balloon popped and I cannot fix it!
Please enter and someone will assist you shortly.
Oh, yippee! I'm the luckiest boy! Wow, it sure would take a tiny miracle to fix my balloon!
Did somebody say tiny?
Yeah, balloon's busted. Fix it, thanks.
Okay, no problemo!
Out to lunch. Yeah, in more ways than one.
Almost done with that new balloon. Uh-oh, I will try again.
Phew.
Please place hand on identification scanner. Authorization verified.
I knew this would come in handy. Now to dig up the dirt on Aunt Grandma. Let's see. What do we have here? Operation Steel Pickles? Steel Pickles? Get rid of Pickles? Give Brett fake Pickles? Successfully help a kid? Oh, man! Now that's just all kinds of wrong! I don't even know where to begin!
You can start by not being such a terrible spy.
Aunt Grandma!
Hello, Uncle Grandpa. Fancy seeing you here.
I'm not Uncle Grandpa. I'm a little boy.